This could come in handy. Found a pipe. Faucet. Careful not to fry myself with those hinky gadgets. Careful not to fry myself with those hinky gadgets. Careful not to fry myself with those hinky gadgets. What's this? I could break out of here with this. The lights are shut off in here. Somebody tampered with the fuse box. Thank you. torn notes from Deborah. Deborah's ring. How could she do this to me? Getting back to Warden Stone's office was easy. Too easy. Warden Stone, I'd like to bump gums.
Vincent, what are you doing back here? Are you okay?
Don't be a bunny. I ask the questions and you give the answers. Capiche? Where's Deborah?
Vincent, please, sit down for a second and let me explain.
I'll only ask one more time, where is Deborah?
I can't tell you, Vincent. You already knew that.
If you don't tell me where my wife is, then I'll have to track down another bull who'll yap.
This isn't like you, Vincent.
I'll serve another dime if I have to, Warden.
Fine. I'll tell you if you promise not to hurt anyone.
I swear.
Here's your file. You'll find her information there.
Thanks for tipping your mitt. Now, don't call the coppers.
Thank you. Hello?
Vincent?
Deborah, is that you?
Yes.
Where are you?
Far.
Why, Deborah?
I never meant to hurt you, Vincent, and I know you won't understand why, but I did it for your safety. I trust you, Vincent. Nothing will ever change that. And if you truly trust me, then you'll turn yourself in. Please stop this madness so you can come home to me one day.
I don't understand. You betrayed me, left me to the bulls. Why should I trust you?
Your heart is big as a plate of cake and twice as soft. You'll make the right decision. I love you. Goodbye, Vincent.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond ring.